So let's see how well it measures current. So first, let's try something. Let's try to measure the current consumed by this light bulb. And I'm going to power the light bulb using a LiPo. And I want to put my other multimeter in line so you can see, so we can compare what are these multimeters showing. So one will be in line, the old multimeter, and one will be the clamp. Okay. I'm going to pass this wire through the clamp. And here. So now if I power it on, I should be able to see how much current the bulb is drawing. So what one thing that I need to mention is that when you want to measure direct current, when you switch to this position, you first need to zero out the reading, and then you can start measuring. Not sure if you can see both meters. So, as you can see, the old one, which is in line, is saying 2 amps 86, and the clamp is saying 2 amps 82. So a difference of 30 milliamps. I think they are quite close one to each other. This seems to be precise enough. Oh, let's try again. Powering up. 287, 287. So they are really close one to each other. And we can also do a bigger experiment. So I have six LiPo batteries connected to a parallel charging board, and I'm going to start charging them. I'm going to start at, for example, 300 milliamps. Let's see what is the clamp measuring. So, as you can see, the charger is saying that it's outputting 200 milliamps, but here the reading is not very stable. It's fluctuating. So for really small currents, this might not be as useful. So I set the charger for 400 milliamps, and now the clamp meter starts to be a bit more accurate. Let's increase the current, 700 milliamps. Yeah, we are getting closer. One amp. So it's a bit high. Let's say 100 milliamps higher than the charger. But to be honest, I don't know if the charger is accurate or not. As you saw, comparing with the other multimeter, they seem to indicate about the same value. The difference was not as high as now. So again, the clamp is showing a higher number than the charger. Two amps. Yeah, so the difference between them is increasing. Let's go as high as the charger goes. 14 amps. Okay, so we are now at 14 amps on the charger and 14.8 on the clamp. So, to be honest, considering the result of the test that I did earlier using the inline multimeter, I tend to say that the clamp is more precise than the charger, not the other way around. But yeah, we don't know for sure. So, actually, I think this is all. Thank you for watching, and I hope it was useful. If you find it useful, please give it a like or a share. And you might even consider subscribing to my channel. Thank you again, and have a nice day. Bye.